And to be honest, I wish his dad would have done the same. Since you want to make bets and you're so confident you're going to knock me out, if I win, you have to make me the best man at your wedding. We actually shook hands on this. I said it's fine, but if I win, I get his entire purse.